everyone. Hi guys. Hi Sabrina. Hello to you all. Happy Monday. Hope you're all doing wonderful. Hope you've had a great couple of past weeks. Sorry I wasn't here last week. It was because I had the dentist. Here is a t-shirt from the tour. I've got another one, but it's in my drawer somewhere. I met my sister. That was fun because she likes Oasis. Noel was in Oasis. Always it's like the Beatles, which, you know, kind of relevant. And maybe because I dragged her along with me to the Bootleg Beatles last December. So I had a great time. Here is a montage of clips, pictures for you. I also went on two school trips a couple of weeks ago, and I'll show you what I bought. Okay, so first thing I bought was this Welsh flag, because this is where I live, and it's a great country, and I don't actually have a Welsh flag in my room yet, so this is what I bought. This is the flag of Wales, everybody. Look how powerful and wonderful it is. You should come to Wales, it's a great country, believe me. Glad, glad, played your love, I'm glad, tried more and veer. I also bought, very stupidly, I went into this antique shop, bookshop sort of thing. I'd been there before, so I knew what it was about and everything. And I bought, oh, it says £3, how cheap. I bought John Lennon, Yoko Ono, Just Like Starting Over, and Kiss Kiss Kiss. Side note, no lies, okay, I was on Twitter the other day, and Yoko follows. Haters gonna be hating! So I bought this, but my friend spotted it, and bought it. And then I come home, put it in my singles collection in chronological order because that's how I like to organise my things. And I found the exact same single. I believe this was my mum's or my dad's, I can't quite remember. But it's exact same, but it didn't have the thing, and so I have two copies. Which isn't a bad thing. You can never have too much Beatles. Another thing I bought last week, which I still haven't had the chance to watch, is The Magic Christian. So I bought this about 3 weeks ago. That's what I was quite disappointed, to be honest. I mean, look, it's just a DVD. I paid £7 for it. Compared to this bad boy, Rolling Fell. It's got like flawless features and everything, and it's wonderful. Also, Magical Mystery Tour is going to be in cinemas, which is really exciting. I'm not sure if there's going to be any, you know, previewing where I live, but I think it's on thebeatles.com. If you check there, it lists all the cinemas that it's going to be in, which is going to be great. So that's all that's been happening with me, guys. I've got another Beatles school bag, which I'll run downstairs to get right now. Brace yourselves. I have got a new Beatles school bag. Oh, isn't it great? But it's sort of, you know, a bit rusty because I've used it. And this is my actual school bag. Oh, gosh. Let us go further into Amy's personal life. Pencil case. A David Bowie purse. Oh, yeah. Deodorant. Oh, whoops. Body spray. my school planner. I also had an optician's appointment yesterday, which was funny because I can read perfect on my right eye. My left eye, I could read about two of the lines, which was entertaining. And I have ordered some glasses online, and they are John Lennon glasses. So that's gonna be exciting. Next week I'll probably be doing a review on the Ultramarine, so look out for that. And I shall see you next week. Bye guys. Jesus. Excuse me.